COVID-19 has brought a lot of hardships for business owners. Some were forced to shut down their company to sustain their daily life. Fortunately though, some businesses still managed to pull through. My name is Matt, and together with MyCharge, a Malaysian power bank rental service startup, we are shedding some light on partners who have been impacted. This is the Recover Together initiative, and we're here at Morganfield. All right, so I'm here right now at Morganfield, and we're here with CEO Jeffrey, who's going to tell us a little bit more about Morganfield. For those of them who don't know what Morganfield is, maybe can you give us a brief?
Sure, Matt. Firstly, thanks for doing this. Basically, Morganfield is actually a homegrown brand. I always love to dine in overseas, the pork rib where the ribs come in a huge size, and I always wanted to do one in Malaysia. We were the first one to introduce a big platter where we have everything in it. We wanted to have the communal dining in the platter. And I'm glad in the sense that a lot of people acknowledge it, and a lot of other brands are also doing it already now.
You know, you're probably wondering, two dishes in front here. Maybe can you tell me a little bit more, Jeffrey?
Sure.
These are some of the best sellers in
Yes, these are our best sellers, yeah. Our upselling product. Basically, this sticky bones is imported from Spain. And what we do is that usually we will marinate it with our special ingredients, and we pre-bake it in the oven for 3 hours. Then we will grill it on the griller. And then depending on the customer's like, there is barbecue sauce, black pepper sauce, garlicky sauce that we will apply on top. Next, we have this is our sausage platter. We are very proud of this because we have a few places in town where we serve all our sausages are pork, and it's only available in Morganfield.
So 9 years in the market, obviously a lot of milestones along the way, but what would you say is your favorite milestone at Morganfield?
Okay, first and foremost is we managed to penetrate the Singapore market, which is not easy. But we went in slowly for one outlet, we went to two, went to three, went to four, and now in terms of American theme concept, we have the largest number in Singapore. And happy to say, even during this COVID, we were hit, but we were not that badly hit, and we are going back already. During this period, actually, it was the best period to do business because we got Father's Day, we got Easter, we got Labor Day. Usually these are all the killing days for us during a normal period. But we couldn't. So what we did is, what all the deals that we were supposed to do, we brought online the buy one free one for Easter, Mother's Day, like you order certain mothers get free. So all this we make available for takeaway and delivery. So yeah, these are the few things we went. But one thing I'm quite proud of is that during this period, we came up with RTC, ready to cook items. It means we pre-marinate it, make it so simple or idiot proof, so to speak, and with instruction. And you just bring home and you cook, we all marinated. And it kind of took off very well. In fact, certain outlets can compensate for 50% of the daily sales.
Jeffrey, I noticed as well is on most of the tables, it's actually the little QR code. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Actually, this is not something that is new. We started it somewhere in November last year, but it was a failure then because the take-up rate or conversion rate was less than 20%. Reason being, people were still like saying that, oh, I just want to hold a physical menu. Then the good old COVID came. So I told my team, I tell them, you trust me. May 13, we open, we use contactless, I bet my last dollar we will work. May 13, we launch it. Till today, our take-up rate is nearly 90% because people are afraid of social distancing, and I think it was the right thing that we had this. We are still learning as we go every day. It's still a long curve for us to learn.
Thank you so much for your
Thank
time.
Thank you.
You know, and if you're keen to join along this initiative, you know, we'll recover together with MyCharge, you know, let us know. We're going to put it down the link below. But for now, we're going to dig in. That's all the time we have. We'll see you guys on the next episode.